the day trader, is joining us now. Mike Shore, Prosper Trading Academy, here to give us a lesson on how day traders are handling these meme stocks, these hot stocks. Good to have you here. What can you tell us?
Yeah, so this is going to be a little bit more general. I'll use a specific example, but you have to understand that with these meme stocks, how the actual trading is going to be done. Nobody is in any of these meme stocks because of anything fundamental. Obviously, we wouldn't be trading at levels that we're seeing, nor would anybody care about these names, most likely. So let's take Clover Health, CLOV, and see. And what you really want to do, we're not talking about anything fundamental. I don't want to hear anything about the, what levels that they're talking about on the day trading, on a daily chart. I don't really care about that because nobody else that's trading this is either. So what you want to do is you want to find something with a relatively low time frame. So I'm talking, some people will trade this on a 1 minute. I don't trade these type of stocks on a 1 minute. 3, 5, 10 minute makes sense to me. But really what you want to focus on is something called the VWAP, which is the volume weighted average price. Think of that as the line of demarcation. Above that, the buyers are in charge. Below that, the sellers are in charge. Because everybody that let's be frank, everybody that knows what they're doing is starting from scratch with this. Nobody's holding these positions overnight. If you do, you're out there and you're getting your information from, let's say, places that really don't have a whole lot of a track record behind them. So what you want to do is you want to play off of these support resistance levels, which really don't exist when you start to look at a daily chart. So focus on the VWAP. For example, late in the week, Clover was trading with a VWAP of about $14.91. So somewhere around $15, you're going to see above $15, you're going to see spikes to the upside because the winners have overrun the bulls have overrun the bears. Below $15, you're going to see the opposite thing happen. And you can do the same thing for ABY. Take your pick from Wall Street Bets.
Well, one of the takeaways I'm hearing from you is that people are not holding these positions in these hot names overnight. These are clearly quick trades.
Yes, because you're trading. It's not a game that in that it's frivolous. It's a game because we're just trading order flow. Doesn't matter what we're trading.
Thanks so much for your trader talk, Mike.
Sure. Thanks for having me. Have a great week.
Check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.